that the first computer was invented by Alan Turing to break the code of this machine called Enigma. We have made this machine at CLI with about 1,000 parts, and it's a classic example of mechanical engineering, math, computer science, electrical engineering all in one. And it took us a couple of months to make this. We have designed this mechanical robot performing Aarti at CLI with about 100 plus parts designed on 3mm MDF wood and then laser cut. It uses three servo motors and a microcontroller. We have programmed the Arduino to make servo move in a circle in a vertical plane or perform the Aarti. You can program it to write letters or sign your own certificates also. A great model to learn mechatronics, trigonometry, basic programming. It is a delight to see this frog moving with the help of a DC motor. Just a simple DC motor. Friction leads the body and the legs to move alternately, which is powered by a DC motor and two AA batteries. Inspired by Arthur Ganson's work, we wanted to create a mechanical art piece. And we exploited the property of circle to a straight line motion and made all the letters move in a straight line. Notice, each letter also spins once as they go around and meet in a unison. This wave car that we have designed at CLI draws a sine curve as it moves. It is a definition of trigonometry live in action. Why does a pen which moves perpendicular to a car draws a sine curve? This is the principle behind the fastest trains in the world, the maglev trains, made with just three simple ferrite magnets which are held in attracting position. The physics of this toy is very intriguing. With the total force of the pen in horizontal direction so as to stick the pen to the ice cream stick horizontally. Classic definition of a machine is anything that makes our work easier, as explained by Baba Ranchor Das in Three Idiots. And it is exhibited in this machine. It's a unique machine, much different from the common JCB syringes that we see all around. And it is a real machine in real sense. One needs to push a smaller syringe multiple times and the load moves only a small distance, just like in a real machine. This is the mechanical advantage that this hydraulic JCB shows for us. This 482 piece geodesic ball is a modified 5 frequency geodesic based on an icosahedron, where we have fused the triangles into irregular hexagons and pentagons. The whole structure can be assembled with hands in just a few hours and doesn't require any glue or magnet. It's a sheer pleasure to hang it with a bulb inside. The math of the structure is also enticing because the connectors are all at different angles based on the dihedral angles of various planes and faces. This man pushing against the wall was inspired from a Disney video. At CLI, we designed a child trying to cap the man is an addition. We studied the locus and the movement of knees, abdomen, and then mapped the locus to the four bar mechanisms. These were implemented with multiple spur gears inside. Absolute treat to watch the movement very close to the motion in real life.